corner lob here. Tackled down by Charles Johnson. Lead number three on the play. It's third down and three. Down by Kaden Letty, and that's a Chaska Hawk. Ball is spotted at the Mankato East 25-yard line. That's the Hawks had to do first and 10.
Thank you.
71-yard drive by the Hawks. And the kickoff for the Hawks is number 8, Klingmeyer. So three on the play, it's 2nd and 5 to go up to the U-4 line.
snap.
It's third and goal.
Yeah.
Awesome two on the play. It's fourth and goal. Ball is on the hot 5 yard line. Hayden Tischler with the point after try, and it's good. The score, Chaska Hawks 7, Mankato East Cougars 7. Thank you. Rousey Walker, followed by Gosh. Game without running the play at 6-9. Richards, the ball carrier, brought down by Josh Weddle. Schmidt. Ladies downs the ball at the Hawks 24-yard line. That's where they'll have it. First and 10. And the team at Five Guys, located in the front cloud of Prairie Center Drives in Eden Prairie. Five Guys provides the great handcrafted burgers and fries to help feed more players during the season, and I know they really love that. Next time you're hungry, stop into Five Guys. After the game, the menu has something for everyone and is sure to please everybody in your party. Stop after the game to enjoy some delicious food and beverages on the patio, and when it's cold, the fire pit and the heater will be turned on. It's second and third to go. Nathan Bridger with the quarterback sack. Also three on the line. Third down, 7 to go. Charles Johnson. Gave him a couple on the play. It's third down. 5 to go. Ball is at the 3-yard line.
number. Quick one-arms by Mikhail Smith. And that's enough for another. Ball is spotted on the mid-heavy's 30-yard line.
Integrity and results. And they partner with clients to prepare, price, and sell their homes. Whether you're buying or selling a home, put the Rome team to work for you. And at www.rometeamrealestate.com, learn more. Quinn Myers is in to kick off for the Hawks. Mankato East 25-yard line, that's where they'll have it, first and 10.
Reagan Madsen, the ball carrier, taken down by Nolan Razor. It's a Mankato East first down. On their 36 yard line. Freshly prepared food crafted with quality ingredients every day of the week, except Sunday, of course. Chick-fil-A offers everything from menu classics like the original Chick-fil-A sandwich, chicken nuggets, and awful potato fries, to breakfast, salads, and desserts, kids' meals, and more. Feeding the group, Chick-fil-A also offers a variety of catering options. Perfect for your next get-together. We'll see them soon, open from 6:30 a.m. to 10 p.m. Monday. And you can find out what's happening at Chaska High School on apps by following at Chaska Hawks or on Insta at Chaska Hawks Soul. Your local Qdoba Mexican Eats in Chaska is a proud supporter of the Chaska Hawks football team. Don't forget that guac and queso are free on your entree
among some other guys, please remember to join Qdoba Rewards as well. You get free chips and queso when you do. Stop in or order online at Qdoba.com or with the Qdoba app. Over first and 10 from their own 37-yard line.
Thank you.
Christian's pass falls incomplete. Ending on the play was Zachary Schmidt. That brings up second and 10. Is to create an organized football program for all children at Libyan to go to school in the IST 1-5 area. The primary purpose of the program is not to win football games, but rather to teach the fundamentals of football, sportsmanship, discipline, and the importance of team play to all of the participants. Thank you for the Chaska Chanhassen Football Association for your support. Third timeout charge. Mankato East.
Chaska, actually Chaska called their first timeout of the first half. It's their first charge timeout. Soybean fans, for more than 40 years, Stein has been providing corn and soybean growers with the best genetics available in the industry. Being the country's largest independent seed company means we have both ample resources and the flexibility to make timely decisions that ensure our research products and programs are leading edge. It's fourth down, and Mankato East is in punt formation. Aiden Fontaine is deep to return for the Hawks. Mankato downs it in the Hawks 12-yard line. That's where they'll have it, first and 10. Turner, the ball carrier, brought down by Levi Kevin Ruff. First down for the Hawks. It's first to all models on the 4-yard line. Cocoa, what hot cider, there's a lot of it available. available for sale for $2 at the concession stand. And the announcer would love to have some of that. So if any of you are feeling generous, I'll be busy all night. So go grab me some. Stick around for halftime. The Chaska Hawks fall dance team will be performing as well as the high school marching band. Second timeout of the first half. Kate Miller on the defense. Mankato East has it first in goal from the Hawk 5-yard line. Thank you.
most pass balls you can hit intended. Intended for goal line.
Second and goal, balls on the side.
Roche's pass was incomplete. He intended for Benjamin Roosevelt. It's third and goal.
Mankato Ace Scooters have called a timeout.
We're also going to have the Chaska Youth Dance Camp perform at halftime.
For a Mankato East Cougar touchdown. In for the point after try is Hayden Kitchener. Holding is Nathan Bridger. Taylor Suster with the tackle.
It's Chaska Hawks 21, Mankato East Cougars 13.
Thank you.
off their man, Kato.
Let's all say thanks to the Booster Club and their membership for all they've done to make tonight a tremendous success.
Thank you. Carry on.
And Ava Nelson Kumar. Members of the 2023 Chaska Marching Band are proud to present a preview of their homecoming halftime show featuring music by various British rock legends. Thank you for your support to our students and their hard work. Tonight's show will begin with a medley of songs by the British band Queen. You'll hear snippets of Bohemian Rhapsody, We Will Rock You, and Another One Bites the Dust. We hope you enjoy the show.
Thank you. Thank you.
Bush's pass is complete to Madsen. Pat down at the 31-yard line. That's a first and 10 for the Cougars.
Thank you.
The blends chance goes where people go for healthy, refreshing drinks and snack options. Conveniently located in the Chaska Commons, open 7 days a week. Thank you, the blends of Chaska. For their work on the grill tonight. Hope everybody got a double cheeseburger. I know I did. Cougars 10-yard line.
does he come off there? Tackled down by Charles Johnson. Dean of two on the play. It's third down and five to go. Turner in the ball career. He knew four on the play, fourth and one.
Thank you.
brings up third and 20.
Ball is spotted on the Mankato East 30-yard line. It's second and 20.
Into a new home. Emily and Jan are known for their service, integrity, and results. And they partner with clients to prepare, price, and sell their home. Whether you're buying or selling a home, put the Rome Team to work for you. Go to www.RomeTeamRealEstate.com to learn more.
Six to go. And quarterback is number 12, and in Oak. Chick-fil-A is proud to be your nearest Chick-fil-A, serving freshly prepared foods, crafted with quality ingredients every day of the week, except Sunday, of course. Chick-fil-A offers everything from menu classics like the original Chick-fil-A chicken sandwich, chicken nuggets, and waffle potato fries.
to breakfast, salads, desserts, kids' meals, and more. Feeding a group, Chick-fil-A Chad Henson also offers a variety of catering options, perfect for your next get-together. We'll see them soon, open from 6:30 a.m. to 10 p.m. Monday through Saturday. For both teams. While we're at it, let's thank tonight's chain gang. Steve Williams, Greg Thomas, and Caleb, Matt Coombs, and Loose Brock, and Eric Loose Brock. Thanks, guys. At the 30-yard line. The ball is in the chest of 42-yard line. Third down and 17 to go. Take over, first and 10.
block area. Tackle down by Grota. Gain of 3 on the play. It's 2nd and 7.
The ball is in East Mankato territory at the 49-yard line.
I think
Ginger Ash is out of the foul. Replay second down. That was at the Mankato East 34-yard line. Intended for Ditchler.
Thank you.
Caldwell against the Hawks. The 15-yard penalty from the previous spot. He's up a first down for Mankato East. Ball spotted in the Chaska 35-yard line. Up fourth and eight.
All right,
Tommy. Each has got 33 yard line. Thank you.
Ainsley ball carrier. Quickly run by Ainsley Stubbs.
No gain on the play. It's third and seven.
Minnesota's local grocery store offering the best produce in town, a full selection of meat and seafood. Get new bakery favorites, pet food, gift cards, and flowers. Offer a pharmacy. Liquor stores nearby. Hub has been delivering great value and supporting the community for over 50 years. Order online, pick up or delivery, same day available. Shipped and delivered by a Hub teammate. Join My Cup Rewards to earn discounts on fuel and get members-only deals every week. Stop in soon to see our beautifully newly remodeled store.
Is complete to pitcher. Big gain on the play.
First and 10 Cougars at the 35 yard line.
Come on.
Rivers are in confirmation. AD is back to punt.
Ball goes into the end zone for a touchback. The Hawks will take it first and 10 from their own 20. The Chaska Chan Hansen Football Association philosophy is to create an organized football program for all children that live in or go to school in the ISD 112 area. The primary purpose of the program is not to win football games, but rather to teach the fundamentals of football, sportsmanship, discipline, and the importance of team play to all the participants. Thank you, Chaska Chan Hansen Football Association, for your support.
Game of three on the play, second and seven.
Thank you.
number four on the play.
Second down, six to go.
It's third down and three to go. Thank you. 22nd as the Hawks travel to Mankato West for a game against the Scarlets. Kickoff is scheduled for 7 p.m. Thank you for attending tonight's game. Please do drive home safely.
Yeah. go. Wait. What? We're throwing the field.
Yeah, nice job in the Thank you. Yes. Mm-hmm.